Bradford, and I will be showing you the tutorial for doing Santa's belt. First, the color that you'll be needing is clear. It's a top coat, and it's from Sally Hansen. You can use whatever top coat you want. You'll be needing a red, which I have in Sinfoil Colors, and it's called Ruby Ruby. You'll be needing three colors for this striper pen. It's black, gold, and white. And if you don't have those, you can use a nail art pen for each color, or you can use a toothpick or a paintbrush. And you'll be needing white sparkles, and which this one is from Bon Bons. You'll be needing a table to work on. You'll be needing like a mat thing, and you'll be needing a fan. You'll be needing like a little mat to put if you don't have these and you need to mix colors or something, or dip one of these in. You can use that, but if you don't have one of these and you don't know how to make one, then use a paper plate. It'll work fine too, or a piece of paper. Or you can go to my watermelon video on my tutorial for doing nails. And at the end it'll show you how to make one of these. So let's get started. First, I am going to start with the clear from the Sally Hansen and paint my nails. It's going to start in the middle and then go out on the ends, on these sides. That's how I like to do it. I'm going to be doing one hand like I did last time. Okay, so now that I got that done, you're going to let it dry for a little, and then I'm going to put the red on. Okay, have it dry because it dries fast. And I'm going to put the red on, and same thing, the middle, and then outwards. And if you need to dry it off, you can do that, or you can use a paintbrush. So this is going to be his coat. You can use whatever color red you have too, but I'm going to use normal. So I'm going to let that dry. Now that my nails are dry, I'm going to take the black nail art brush, and if you don't have that, then you can use one of these, or you can use this. So I'm going to take it. And as you can see, it's a skinny brush. And it works real well for doing skinny stuff. So what you're going to do is you're going to do it on every nail. You're going to do a little line, space. And then do underneath, line, space. And then you can do a little box to fill in the part for the belt. Like that, so it looks like a little belt, kind of. Then I'm going to do it on every other nail. Doesn't have to be perfect. This is a great nail tutorial for the holidays. And you want to make the belt look full. Two more nails to go. As your fingernails get smaller, do the belts a little smaller. Lugan box, fill it in. The other side, just a box and fill it in. Okay, now I got the black part like that for the belt. Now you're gonna take your black one more time. No, you're gonna take your paper and you're gonna do a little drip on your paper or whatever you're using. You always have to have a toothpick. So then you take your toothpick and then where the lines meet, they're gonna go like that. You can also use your nail art pen for this too. So the reason I'm doing it with a toothpick is because if I do it with the brush, it might smear. It might be too thick. Feel free to add more nail polish to your plate. See? It'll get easier as you go this way. Because it will be skinnier because your nail's skinnier, so it'll be a little easier. But I like to do the thumb last because it's the biggest. It seems like the hardest. And if you're not going on straight like this, then you can dot it and just do that again. Okay, now that I have that, you can let those dry. Now that that's dry, I'm going to take my gold and I'm going, it's the striper brush, and what I'm going to do with the gold is I'm going to go around the little box in the inside and cover the whole box that's inside with gold. Like that. It's more like a circle, but okay, so that was quick. Okay, now I'm going to take my white, and once this dries, I'm going to do a little dot in the middle of the gold. Now I'm going to take my white striper brush and I'm going to do a little dot, like I said, in the middle. It has to be very little because I don't want it to blur all the gold. And if you want it down in the red, you can do little dots to look like buttons, but I'm not going to do that. And then if you want, you can add like little dots to look like belt buckles or something. Like that. Okay, all you have to do now is add the clear over it and then you're done. So please subscribe and I hope you enjoyed my tutorial on doing Santa's belt. And please check out my next video on flames for fire. Bye. Thanks.